Unsa may mas nindot na diskarte when it comes to business? Mangutang or mag-save og kwarta para naa kay ikanegosyo? In this video, I would like to share three things, no, na kailangan to i-consider kung para makatabang sa imong decide whether mangutang ka or mag-save og kwarta. Both things are okay, it really depends on who you are, no? So the first one is you need to identify your risk tolerance, no? Ikaw lang jud makabalo, anak bay. Or basic imuhang friends, pwede ka makipag-mangutan na si imong friends, unsa ba na imuhang risk tolerance, no? Are you willing to sacrifice in a way na pag once mangutang ka, naay interes, unya nabe yung mga panahon na ang negosyo dili okay ang iyahang finances. Like mingo ang halin karon, especially kung karon na pandemic, it's like na yung mga panahon na saka ang sales, ay uban panahon na kalita muna og ang sales because there are changes that we have to adjust to, and wala tayong choice ana because we have to follow what's being implemented by the government, di ba? So it's a risk on your end kung makita ba nimo na kaya ba nimo magtiis, no, and mag-fight kung sakali maabot ang panahon na nagpatong na imong interes, nag-bail na katong tao, nagpautang sa imuha, niya wala pa kay ikabayad tungod kay wala pa kay earnings or like sales gikan sa imong negosyo, no? So, na yung ubang tao na willing to do that, kung dili gani ni muna kaya, then ayaw pangutang. Pag-save na lang o kwarta para eventually, pag once na kay negosyo, gusto na ka magkaroon negosyo, gikan dito sa savings sinahinay ni mo. Ang risk lang po on the, at that specific strategy is that basig too late na, no? Kung mag-fail na po siya, wala na kay savings, unsay mahitabo, back to work na po ka, back to square one na po ka. The second thing is you have to determine the business capitalization, no? Kanya-kanyang negosyo na ay capital, na iuban ng mga negosyo na dagko capital, kitahay ka ng mga sagingan, mga plantation, or siguro mga restaurant, di ba? So kana kung kana ang mga negosyo ni imong plano sudlan, tapos plano ka mag-save og kwarta, basic mga 30 to 40 years ka mag-save og kwarta, dili gyapon nimo siya makaya because that specific business based on its capitalization requires a lot of money jud. And you need the leverage of like other people's money through the bank or from investors as well. No? So kailangan nimo i-determine pila ba ang mga kwarta na kailangan nimo. Kung ginagmay lang imong negosyo, buta na to, mga 10,000 or 50,000 pesos, even mga 500,000 pesos, then you can slowly save up money and then implement it as you go. Right? You don't need to borrow money anymore because you can see na maulan yung capital na kailangan nimo, kaya nimo siya i-save up for just how many months and then do it. No? So the third thing is that regardless kung mangutang ka or mag-save ka kwarta, is that you have to consider the cash flow. Unsa may cash, unsa may pasabot ana? Kung mangutang ka, naa kay ginabayaran on a monthly basis with interest or without interest. The question is, kaya ba bayaran sa imuhang negosyo katong negosyo na imong plano tukuran para dito sa katong imong giutangan? No? Nadili gikan sa imong tinigom kundi gikan sa halin o gikan sa ginansya sa imuhang negosyo. Now, kung mag-save po kag kwarta, no? And then you're going to use that for capitalization, still na kay operational expenses that you have to pay. Magbayad pa kag marketing to let people know that you exist na naa kay negosyo. Right? The question is, kaya ba sa imuhang cash flow, sa imong ginansya, ipangbayad dito sa imuhang savings para ma-ROI ka as fast as you can? See? So, muna guys, it's quite difficult to answer this in just ganang murag isa lang jud. Narrow-minded kayo, kay depende mangko daghang klaseng negosyo, daghang klaseng style, lahi-lahi pa jud ang diskarte kada negosyante. That is why the best solution for that is that you, ikaw mismo watching this video, you need to understand unsa ba ka, unsa imuhang kakayahan, imuhang tolerance when it comes to that. Okay? So, question of the day is this. Para sa imuha, based on your opinion, no, or understanding of who you are, unsa ba mas better para sa imo? Is it mangutang kag kwarta para ikanegosyo or magtiigom na lang ka kay medyo conservative ka na tao? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.